we're going to take that to see how to do the water softball.